Dyson airblade review. Slot. I don't know what that says. So you put your hands underneath here.
Oh, you pull them in. Remember the five. So when you wash your hands,
it's gonna get the water off. It's supposed to. It's sucking in from here. But now, if you're a germaphobe, you wouldn't use this, because if you look at the reviews, you can see that, like, there's splotches everywhere, like it spits out. It doesn't spit anything out, but everybody's using it, so there's like literally germs around everywhere.